So getting a new dog is always an exciting time, but it's really important to do your research, as many breeds have different characteristics and therefore different needs. They're also prone to different medical conditions. As the name implies, a Labradoodle is a combination of a Labrador and a Poodle. And although they're much more popular recently, they have been around for almost 50 years. They were originally bred as a low allergen guide dog, but since then their popularity as a family pet has increased. And this is because they're intelligent, friendly, and fun. But I would say that because I've got two of them. And they're very sociable to children and cats as long as they've been introduced properly from a young age. As a crossbreed, their particular characteristics are not as ingrained as their parent breeds, and therefore it's important that you meet the parents of a potential Labradoodle puppy. This will give you an idea of what to expect from your Labradoodle's personality, size, coat, and colour. Labradoodles are a great choice for first-time dog owners, and this is because they have an easygoing nature, they're very intelligent, and this generally makes them easier to train. Labradoodle coats can vary, and they're generally categorised into three types. The hair type is more similar to the Labrador. The wool type is more similar to the Poodle. And there's also a fleece type, which is a mass of long-haired curls, somewhere in between. Whilst Labradoodles are a lower allergy dog than most breeds, the actual level of allergy depends on the nature of the individual dog coat, as well as the allergy susceptibility of the owner. The Labradoodle coat comes in a range of colours, ranging from red, black, chocolate and cream. Since Labradors and Poodles are both very intelligent breeds, the Labradoodle also has a high capacity for learning. One of the perks of owning a Labradoodle is that they master new tricks quickly. These active dogs are best suited to families who can take them on long, interesting walks for up to an hour a day. Labradoodles generally like swimming. They're also perfect breeds for working as therapy dogs, assistance dogs, and guide dogs. They also excel in all sorts of canine sports, including fly ball, agility, and obedience trials. Labradoodles generally live between 12 and 15 years, but they are prone to some medical conditions. The most common of these affect the joints. So conditions such as elbow dysplasia and hip dysplasia result from an imperfectly formed joint, and that can make them more prone to developing arthritis early in life. Also from the Labrador size, they tend to have great appetites and will eat virtually anything. And unfortunately, that can make them more prone to eating things they shouldn't and sometimes getting stuck.